magic and spells, in blessings and curses, and never for curses, in prophecies, witches and bells. If you want your crowd going to make tracks, if you melt and recumble in wax, you better look in on our resident bin number 70, Simony Hacks. We've a grocery to student magic, and for raising a costume shade, with effects of the comic or tragic, there's no cheaper house in the trade. The filters with quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone burns, we're giving a very small profit, a profit who brings us a mountain of turns. For he can prophesy whether we prophesy your security into futurity, sum up your history, clear up your mystery, clear up proclivity, formativity, formativity. He has answers oracular, bogey spectacular, tetrapod tragical, mirror so magical, facts astronomical, solemn or comical, and if you want it in game for reduction or taking the quantity, you'll find it already in stacks, if you'll only drop in on our resident gym number 77 EX. He can raise you hosts of ghosts, and that without reflectors, and creepy things with wings, and gaunt and grisly spectres. He can fill you crowds of shrouds, and horrify you vastly. He can rack your brains with chains and gibbering scream and gasp. And if you plan it, you change his organity with an urbanity, for the satanity fixes humanity with an analogy, for the vanity, rather your clothes with words of insanity. Barictology, demonology, lecrobology, mystic astrology, spirit philology, high class astrology, such as ethology isn't the one to require an apology. Spells, in blessings and curses, and never feel curses, in prophecies, witches and nails. And if anyone anything lacks, you'll find it already in stacks. If you love, you look in on our present bin. Number 70, Simony.